In 1960s London, Guido Roberts has become fascinated by the black arts of Aleister Crowley and his use of drugs like mescaline and heroin to make him a prophet in Guido's eyes. As he becomes entangled in the occult and witchcraft, young English feminists are reclaiming the practice as a form of female spirituality. When Guido needs to distance himself from the hostile coven, he approaches his father, a petty criminal known as the Major, who offers him an opportunity to travel to Afghanistan to import goatskin coats. While on the trip with his father's girlfriend, Guido discovers valuable prints concealed in their luggage. An arrest, bribery, deportation, and trying to evade the Major's friend and co-conspirator sends Guido on a dangerous adventure. Will he be able to use his quick wits to get himself home safely?